Well, looky here, guys, what I finally did. Well, I did before I started recording, and I forgot to save it. Anyway, I know now what to do. So, let me get back up there. Okay, have I got them both activated in my hand? Yes. Yes. Okie dokie. Okay, here's... This one does the top ring. Oh, those aren't right. I gotta bring this one down a little farther. Oh, crap. I want you to stay.
I'm itching for a fight.
Wait here.
Certainly. Be careful.
And I want you to stay out of my way somewhere. Can you walk back in here somewhere? No, won't ever go where I want to put you. All right, wait right there. Ah, I know. You don't like it when I tell you that. Whoops. Okay, let's go back down here. I learned how to get these things done right, and then I forgot. Then I didn't save it. Stupid. That one's focused out there. This one's focused there. I need one in the middle. Well, that one doesn't look like it's... It looks like it's focused on the edge of a ring, but they're not moving anymore. Let me go up here and see.
Don't suppose you'd want to take that fire somewhere.
Shut
else.
Up.
You know, somewhere away from me.
Alright. Put these away. Now. And I can't move the same ring twice in a row until I get one ring done. Look, this one's not going to be right. Oops. Thank you. they're not going to meet right. I don't believe so.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took too many risks. But that's what it was all about.
Wouldn't it be great if I told her to wait somewhere and she'd shut up and stay shut up? That would be really, really nice. These don't look like they're touching right to me. Doesn't work. That beam's not right. It will never work because the beams aren't right. Okay. One of them, right? That one will be right. Now, what about the middle one? I can't tell where the middle one is going from here. This one will be able to be okay. This one has already connected. And this one I don't know if it's going to be okay or not, so let's put these away and go back up here. Get that one focused.
I wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher.
What ring is that one? The outer ring. That's this one. There you go. Now. Oh, and this one. Oh, and it's in the right position also. Okay. Oh, I thought this was the outer ring. Oh, I didn't hit the right button. Inner ring, not outer ring. Yay! I'm saving that.
What's this? These results? They're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky.
Where is he?
Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work?
Nope. I had hard enough time doing it at all.
So what is it? What have you done?
I haven't done anything.
Attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing?
Nope.
Well, explain yourself.
Better calm down. Did something go wrong? I don't know what you're talking about. Did something go wrong?
Go wrong? Everything is wrong. Everything. Whatever you have at that college has completely interfered with our work here. How did you do it?
I haven't done anything.
But it must be something you're doing. There's no other explanation. You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful.
Yeah, we got that big ball.
What is it?
You mean the Eye of Magnus?
The Eye of Magnus? Well, I suppose if that means what I think it does. Well, that's interesting.
Can you help me find the Staff of Magnus?
Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian.
Labyrinthian.
So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you.
Okay, I have to report back to Savos Aran. So the Staff of Magnus is in Labyrinthian?
Well, yes.
Probably.
I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college.
But I have to have it.
The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
Well, that's okay. I think you've been here too long. You're crazy.
Am I? Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me.
Okay, I shall go back now and see Savos Aran. And I'm sure he will send me to the Labyrinthian. So, let's be off.
I think we're done here.
And this is what that revealed. Hey, you know what? This looks like that private island that was out in the middle of that lake by Riften that I couldn't go in. Okay, where's my people?
You got what you came for, didn't you? Go then, back to your college.
Follow me? Why?
So what's the plan?
For you to follow me.
I'm ready.
We're going back to Winterhold. Okay, and there's supposedly all the way back through, and there's supposedly a shortcut back out of here. Let me read some.
Thank you.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took too many risks. But that's what it was all about.
Take a shortcut leading to a room containing the oculary. A short distance ahead, just past the barrels in the hallway, there's an entrance to the right. If you turn toward it, Niren, the Citic Order member who appeared to you in Sarathal, will talk to you again.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once.
Okay.
You will be called on to take swift action. Rise to the challenge and discover what you are capable of.
Okay.
You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Oh, thank you. Alrighty. Here we go, back to the college. I'm so glad I'm out of there. Guys, if you hadn't all helped me, I can't name every one of you because I don't remember every one of you. I remember some of you, so I won't name any. But thank you so much. I was over there, off camera. I mean, not recording. Okay, let's go to the college. Where's the college? There we go. And they're going to send me to the Labyrinthian, and that's where the staff of you know what. The staff of Magnus is always snowing up here.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you.
Who's talking? Oh. Are you?
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Paladin.
The exact nature of my research is a secret.
It's magnificent.
I have to see Savos Aran again. Looky there!
On Kano? How?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now.
Oh, I know who you are. What's she doing? What are you looking back at me like that for?
We need to find out what Onkano is up to.
Yeah, we do.
I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it.
I know where to find the staff of Magnus.
Excellent. I'd suggest that we go retrieve it immediately. But right now we have more pressing matters.
What?
Onkano has somehow locked himself in the hall.
Oh dear.
Tend to put a stop to it. Help us get through this, will you? We're throwing everything we have at it.
Okay.
I don't think anyone can understand how it's absorbing weight.
You about walked into the wall, girl. That's what I do.
Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here.
Who? I think I'm okay.
Onkano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savos since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving.
The Archmage? Where are you? I need you.
My mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed.
Where are you
me
at?
Sword fighting technique.
Archmage.
Can you imagine?
I wonder why that requires a key to go out. Look, look. And it requires a key? I don't understand that. That's where he's at. Some, no, it's not. I never had that saying it needed a key before, did I? Why can't I go outside?
Are you all right, Easter? What happened in there?
It's Arcano. He's alone with something.
Why?
With the eye.
Is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Arcano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Does he mean I need to get out there and go to... Completed. Find the Archmage. He's dead. Protect the town of Winterhold. Alright, I gotta go to Labyrinthian now? No. That's just still pointing to Winterhold. Look at my journal. Protect the town of Winterhold. Oh, what does that mean? How do I secure it? I have to go to Labyrinthian and find the Staff of Magnus. Is there a particular place I have to go in town?
What happened in there?
Something went wrong. Winterhold may be in danger. Can you help?
It may be in danger? Take a look. I don't think there's much question. Let's get down there. We have to do something. Let's go.
We have to? They'd never lift a finger to help us.
She says, do you think? Look down there. Oh, I don't see anything happening down there. Oh! Oh, look at how many there are.
Help!
Quick save that right there. Critical strike on chicken. Good heavenly days, I hope they don't find me for that. I died. That's unsurprising. Should I put this away and bring up my hands? Put this away. 6 and 5. Okay. Died again. They're probably saying that to me. What are you doing? Dang it. Poor little Reekling isn't fighting with anything. Tell if I ever get one. Shoot. Let me get to go to the Labyrinth. All right, save that one. Well, for heaven's sake. My poor little Reekling isn't getting to do anything. Save that one. Save that one.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
I almost died again for not taking my... for not taking my medicine. Save that one. save that one.
I'll kill you! I swear it!
I think everybody's fighting everybody. Save that one. Now, where's my Reekling?
When I was young, I journeyed with my father on hunting expeditions in Tomorrowland. The cliff racers made for excellent sport.
Where's my Reekling? Okay, oh thank God. He's got to have something to fight with. Okay. What have you got? Nothing. He doesn't even have his two spears that he did have. Okay. Wow. I'll give him those. And I'll give him those. Oh, all. Because I don't have time to get him any spears right now. I don't even know where to get him any spears. All right, you guys, let's go. We got to go to the Labyrinth. Did any of those guys say anything to me? Did they just leave? Hey, you guys, did you just go back to the college and forget about me out here? There's a Reekling spear. There's his two spears. Oh, there's that guy. Okay, let me give you your two spears. Whoa, come on. Okay. What are you still standing there looking like that for? They're all gone. Do I need to go back up there and tell them I've taken care of the town? I mean, we have taken care of the town. No, I don't want to deal with a dragon right now. Let's see if he's up here now.
What's going on?
Who said that? Oh. Oh, they killed the Archmage. That's right. So I guess I'm going on my own.
Everything out there all right?
Winterhold is safe now.
Wish I could say the same for us.
Yes.
Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the staff of Magnus now.
Okay. I'm off. Then I'm off to
what?
The Labyrinth.
Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence.
I don't understand what coincidence.
The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came.
I think
he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Samus, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get
it
out.
It belonged to Samus. Was he killed? I thought they said the Archmage was
around us.
Bring back the staff to Arcana. Okay, enter the Labyrinth. Enter it, not go to it. Look at my journal. Enter the Labyrinth. I need to retrieve the staff of Magnus from within the Labyrinth. Turn with it to the College of Winterhold. Only the staff will help me put an end to Arcano's abuse of the Eye of Magnus. Okay. Show on map. Oh my word, this is somewhere I haven't been. Okay, I can go here or here. Come down the road. Am I going to enter it here, I wonder, and go out there? I'm going to enter it here and go out there a bit. All right, which one of these? This one. Let's go to here. What? What? You cannot fast travel from this location. Where am I? Oh, I'm not outside yet, you idiot.
If we can't stop this, what happens to the rest of Skyrim?
I don't know.
I really miss traveling like this. Walking the breadth of Skyrim is all...
You know that Merrick is going to take his soul away from me if I get in a fight with this dragon. I killed it. You mind swinging it somewhere else?
I
He was a blood dragon. I got to get his soul this time. Thank you. He had arrows, dragon bones, scales, 290 gold, hide boots of waning frost, sanctified hunting bow. Wow. Undead up to level 7, flee for 30 seconds. Okay. Okay, let's get rid of some of this. Where's... what's her face? Ooh! She brought the flame of Atronach. Where is my people?
I'm itching for a fight. All set. Let's go.
We aren't all set and we aren't going yet. Dwarven battle axe of phrasing. Look at that. Wow. Drop. Drop. Oh, I know what it is. 'Tis the bones. I'll drop some of them. Okay. Pick all this junk up.
I'm itching for a fight.
I need you to do something first.
As long as I get to fight. Did you need something?
Yes, ma'am. Pick that up.
No problem. I'll handle it.
Pick.
No problem. I'll handle it.
Pick.
No problem. I'll handle it. 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 No problem, I'll handle it. No problem, I'll handle it.
Is that everything? Okay, can we leave now? See, if I went there, I'd have to come across country, or I'd have to go way over there and back, or way over there and back. I want to go right there and come down this road. Okay, now, where's the road? Oh, for heaven's sake, as soon as I get here, something has to start roaring at me.
She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting. Can you imagine?
Where's the road? Here's the road. Which way am I gonna go? There, you guys can take care of that. And I don't want to get anything off of him. Where's my map there? Alright, let's go to the left. Oh, isn't it pretty out here? What the heck is your problem, lady? Take her gold.